UPMC is also limiting visits to its senior care facilities. Anyone with cold-like symptoms won't be allowed to visit. Other visitors will be limited. Children are not allowed. The new policy follows word of a coronavirus infection here in Allegheny County.